So we finally got a lot of snow the other night. This will probably be the last one of the season too. So I'm going to use the Murray Ultra here to blow it all. Had to do a lot of work to get this thing running. Had to unseize the transmission, rebuild the carburetor, rebuild the gearbox and everything. The brass gear stripped itself. So let's see what it does.
And run. Amazing, it started on the first try. Yep. Alright, thought I spoke too soon there about it working as well. How's that?
It's pretty good. So when you get to the heavy salty shit at the bottom of the road, it tries to stall. Too much weight, but pretty good for like $10 worth of parts.